In this video, I want to show you the most important plugin for music videos in DaVinci Resolve. This plugin is called Reactor plugin and it is free to download. You can compare this plugin to a thick editing pack in Premiere Pro because you have access to an incredible amount of effects in DaVinci Resolve. First you go to this website here, link is in the description, and then you scroll down and you click this orange button here. One time. Now the Reactor installer is downloaded and you got this installer here in your download folder. Okay, perfect. So let's move on to the next step. We go to DaVinci Resolve to some project. We go into the Fusion page and then we drag and drop our Reactor installer into the node place. Now this install Reactor version pops up and we decide to install and launch the Reactor plugin. Now we have to wait for a while. Okay, now the Reactor plugin is installed and now we can install some effects from this plugin. But for now I close this window here. And now I show you how you can download some effects from the plugin from scratch. So first you have to click on the workspace button. Then you scroll down to scripts. Go to Reactor. And you open Reactor. And then we got our window again from scratch. Here you can download by searching your effect, for example the colorama effect. Then you have to click on the colorama effect and you have to install or update them if you want to use them. So this is simply how the Reactor plugin works and I hope that I could help you with this tutorial. If so, I would appreciate it if you like my video or sub. That would help me a lot. Thanks, thanks, thanks and bye.